now that we have the sides sewn, they're closed. We have the opening at the top that we're going to flip out, the zipper in. We're almost done, except on my coin purse, I have this rounded bottom. And it's not something you have to do. I just like the way it looks. If you wanted to, you could leave it straight and it wouldn't be the same coin purse except straight. But I want to put a curve at the bottom because I think it looks nice. So you can use whatever template you want. I have this cup that I've had for years that I like to use. I like the curve of it and I use it on a lot of projects because it's just, I find it to be the perfect curve. So I like to just put it mouth down and I line it up with one side of the seam along the edge of the coin purse, but I give myself about a quarter of an inch at the bottom, and that's where it comes in, the half an inch. So half, a quarter of an inch plus a quarter of an inch on the other side is half an inch. So so let me go ahead and use some chalk and mark that. That's on one side. Then you got to do the other side also. So you line it up with the seam. This is black thread, so you might not see it, but I can see it really well right here, and about a quarter of an inch at the bottom. You just make that curve right there. And that's the template that we're going to use just to sew right around the edge. So let me go ahead and start doing that. So it won't take but 1 second. And I just follow it all the way around. I like to just hold it straight. If it tries to bunch up on you, just kind of hold it in place. There we go. Okay, and that's how you make the curve at the bottom of this little coin bag.